3 minutes and 58 seconds, so that would be 4 minutes in total, 4 minutes and 5 seconds for this, using a HSS mill. Don't like it too much, but it's decent. Bye guys, thank you for watching.